We end the week with a Cape Coral artist's biggest and most important project yet.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At the High Point Senior Community in Cape Coral, you can usually find Marge Hovey here, a brush in her hand, an artist's vision in her mind.
I paint little painting here or there, but nothing big.
But at 87, Marge finally did want to paint something large.
Well, yes. It's like a grand finale.
The idea came when she was approached by High Point's outreach coordinator, Nate Jackson.
Yes.
Nate asked Marge to paint a 70-foot-long wall in the community's memory care courtyard.
It was just a white wall.
And they said, we're tired of that white wall there. And we wondered if you could do something, paint something on it.
Marge obliged. She worked 6 days a week for a month to turn that wall into this.
I'm good with words. My vocabulary is pretty strong, but this is something I can't even define how amazing it is. So
I wanted something that would brighten the people's lives that live here.
Because among those people,
we planted some sunflowers a few times.
Marge's husband, Curtis.
Yeah.
During Marge and Curtis's 27 years of marriage, the two traveled often.
Can you see the little house all the way up on the hill? I'm going to move there.
Then in 2017 came the diagnosis of Alzheimer's.
And lost a part of him. So, look what I got.
Oh, my gosh.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. The mural became Marge's way to bring the good memories back.
Remember the beaches we sat on in Mexico?
Places Curtis could never see again are now in his own backyard.
Can you see the sunflowers from here? Mm-hmm. And the water lilies, yeah.
Marge hopes her grand artistic finale encourages others to share their gifts.
I may paint, other people may do something better.
But there's not much better than this, the gift of selfless devotion in the name of love.
A lot of work, huh?
Yeah, it looks good.
In Cape Coral, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Oh, so.